got anything then or not. Okay, here we have Jan and her Overlander. Getting a few little skids up. She's doing a good job. Call them up. Cool. Don't know if I'm going to get them all in. You can come forward a little bit if you want to. I'll just keep an eye out for the track as well, make sure nobody's coming up the track. Yep, you're right. Slowly, slowly. Yep. Comes Wendy. Just so I can get yous all in. Name's Jenna, Parks and Wildlife lady. Comes Chloe, little shorty. We just got the relay now, haven't we? It's Chloe. And Raylene's on her way. And the defender. Okay, she's made it through the sandy section. I heard the bikies laughing at you.
That old outlander, and she'll get stuck in the sand.
Well, I've forgotten about the sand bit, actually. Sorry.
Good on ya. Good on ya.
We just thought it was a patch. Had we known it was that long, we would have waited until you got in front of me more. We were probably a little bit close.
No, you were right. I'm in two-wheel drive.
I'm in lock load, whatever it is.
Okay, Girl Power Weekend with National Padero 4x4 Club of Australia. We've got the Defender, short wheel base, Padero, Hilux, Magpie, Overlander, and the Cruiser. And we're all having a ball. Okay, ladies, camera shy or not, have you enjoyed your day?
Yeah, it's been good.
Yes, it's been good.
Thank you. Okay, Raylene, have you enjoyed your day?
I have loved it thus far. Good scenery, good company. Can't ask for better.
Awesome.
Absolutely. Didn't realise I could do what I could do.
Excellent.
Or my little Outlander could do what it could do.
Outlander, she's done bloody awesome.
She's done amazing.
And your first time four-wheel driving, how have you enjoyed yourself?
Yeah, great. Mud.
We got mud. Come again?
Yep. I've even got sand I can take home.
Awesome.
Yes, it is. That's all we need to know.
And that's what we really... Yep.